If she's a lady, I'm a vermicious knit.
I hate this dude.
Vermicious knit.
Are you done?
Vermicious knit.
All right, we're going to do this
lady,
one time.
I'm a vermicious knit.
Willy Wonka just hit me on a text. Seems that he couldn't handle all your stress. Wait, you're a walking apoplex. Bedridden 1 minute, then you're up dancing the next. Dang, I'm really sorry that you ever even had a daughter, because you got her and your family eating cabbage water. Can't afford to even eat a cracker. Can't afford to buy some bread, but bet Joe has got tobacco. Joe, Joe, listen, yo, strength isn't coming back. So how you gonna lay in bed for 20 dang years to jump up and cheer? When Mr. Bucket kicked the bucket, you were supposed to step up, but you couldn't, said your legs would buckle. Now you're up and about, it's amazing. I say you're laying in the bed cause you're lazy. Grandpa Joe got his grandson working, cause he knows that that's ever one chance of him working. And says no, he's substantially hurt. He won't risk it, but you know that he'll sing and dance for a golden ticket. But age 10, Charlie's way more man than you. Now let's talk about something nobody should do. Get a golden ticket, turn around and use it to be misogynistic. Really, Joe, and the little kids too? Misfits, maybe they don't mean they nitwits. Yes, I spit quick, meanwhile you are so vermicious. Say the candy you eat is delicious, so rude. Meanwhile food remains on your daughter's wish list. Is that a chocolate river? Are you serious? You're making me furious. Are those lollipop flowers? I bet you're loving it, huh? Have them bed sores feel. How does it feel to be a coward? Yo, Charlie, I dare you to drink this fizzy drink. Man, you really stink. Sabotage your grandson. Did you really think Mr. Wonka fall for that trick? I bet he saw right through you quick and it just made him sick. Speaking of Wonka, how did you feel when he walked out on that cane? Then he flipped and he totally bossed out. Did it make you feel some trust disappear? Imagine that feeling multiplied 20 years. Now you're floating up fast, cause the drink's like gas. Wonka warned Charlie ass, but you didn't heed that warning. You just looked right past him, and if it were for my boy Charlie, I would put in laugh. But somehow karma keeps avoiding its biggest target. Probably cause you have a fake ID in your wallet. No wait, you ain't got no wallet, nothing in your pocket other than tobacco and a recipe for gobstoppers. Yeah, we all saw you do it, trying to take Charlie's opportunity and then ruin it by stealing it and then giving away all Mr. Wonka's secrets. What's a slug worth? Ask Joe, he's on my sneakers. Laziness. You drive everyone away from bliss. I didn't know what to do, so wouldn't ask the Oompa Loompa, and your name alone drove him into a rage of crazy fists. Gotta share a big bed with this. Three sweet old elderly disabled grandparents who apparently are trapped forever and escaped from the devil, so they had to just lay and tremble at his deadliness. Ooh, it's your moment. This is it, as sweet as it gets, so just enjoy it. Hope it's worth all the years of unemployment. Thief, and it's like a good grief. How do you sleep knowing that Charlie has to work to feed cabbage fermented water to your whole family while you lay in bed with no leg damaging? Laugh at a kid who's in danger? I bet neither of your shoulders have angels. Just two demons who talk in your ears from both angles, and even both of them think you're way too hateful. Had enough of this old man tobacco smoker. Probably took the grocery money from his family and then lost it all in poker. Now can't have the garlic toast, but you got the Marlboros, which your grandson would give you a Charlie host. Exhausting, you laid in bed all spring. Now it's summer and you want some chocolate? Please, I'm about to call the police. Have them lock you up for good. No keys, no seat for your old knees. You cheat better, I rap better. And even your own hat left you. Ain't believing you. Sad letters and excuses, skin covered with sores and bruises. Why you do this? I'm highly clueless. I find you brutish, foolish, and rude. And if I run into you, I'll probably lose it. And I don't mean usually like I do to music. Who else won it? Joe? He's a schmo. Slugworth? No. How about you? Follow the path of Augustus Gloop. Charlie, keep your ticket, take your mama next time, and then treat her with it. You can take a beaver and it still can't stop my rap skills. But if you believe in evil, then believe it when I say Grandpa Joe put out the hit that got your dad killed. I'm sick of you acting sick, back in bed quick. You need to stop it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of you lying to your family about your money. You're heartless and you probably won't even talk about it. I'm sick of you trying to trick Charlie. Probably never felt sorry when you ever thought about it. Probably cause you're evil and rock compounded. So just put your hands over your mouth and keep the chocolate out it. Oh, and I'm just playing Slugworth. You know that I love you.